Alright, welcome to part 10 of my playthrough with the main game of Fallout 3. Try to hack this. Now that I have full lockpick, after I'm done searching this, I know I'm going to go back to okay, there's a house in minefield I need to check, and also thank you. pick. I'm gonna sell it anyway. Thank you. Wait a minute. Oh shit. some bullshit. Pop in here so it'll actually save and kill on that one.
Who the hell are you? Never mind. You need a drink. Jerry, I'm thirsty over here. Ha-ha! They're my party girls! I'm too much man for just one woman, so I need two! I wear them out every night. Why should they bother getting dressed when I'm just going to take it off? Eating, drinking, farting, and screwing! Out here, nobody bothers me. I can do whatever I like to whoever I want. Help yourself, clown shoes. Grab one from the liquor cabinet. I never trust anyone without a drink in their hand. Of course, I never trust one that does either! You need to drink more!
Hi there,
well,
good boy.
Aren't you looking fine?
Is there a shop somewhere so I can drop off this stuff?
Why don't you look where you're going?
Hello, sugar.
What you need? How? Sure, didn't I already tell you to? Hey, what's your language, clown shoes? I don't pay them. They take care of me, so I take care of them. We'll rub each other wrong all night long. Don't let the door hit you in the ass, clown shoes. Ha ha! What you need? How about it? You need to...
For Christ's sake, you... I thought... All right, that should do it. You need anything else?
Oh, I can't wait to hear. Sure thing. Good hunting. Remember.
Huh?
Very nice to make your acquaintance. I'm your new robo-butler.
Oh, it's gonna put. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't go through.
Yes?
I think I've found a new way to prepare rad roach meat. Still tastes like old feet, though. Anyway, what's up with you? What do you need? Good hunting. Good luck.
Thank you. Oh, there it is. I was looking. Finally. That wasn't worth it. Alright, that's gonna be the end of this video. I will see y'all in the next one.